Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how do I plant potatoes in my first trap. This is my old first trap about 2 years ago, and now I use this for planting potatoes inside. First, I have this we call guama. If you don't have guama, you can use rice straw, because rice straw has a lot of nutrients. So now I'm gonna put it inside my first trap. Okay, let's come here. I'll put it inside my first trap. You make a hole like this because you put the dirt inside. Okay. Use this. And here are some of my potatoes.
Just have a look.
These are my potatoes that I bought it for 2 days ago. You have a look here. Okay. And now I'm going to put the dirt inside. Look. This dirt has a lot of nutrients. Here, I'm going to put my potatoes inside. One, two, three. I put in the corner of the trap. Okay, one more. Okay, right here in a corner. Now put it in. Okay guys, okay already. You can water it every day, because now I have one potato. Have a look. Okay. Now you can put it in the corner of your house or put it inside the sun side to land it. Okay, thanks for watching, and I'm waiting for the result. Thank you for watching. Bye.